Welcome to this guided meditation for becoming your true, authentic self. Find a comfortable position, sitting or lying down, and gently close your eyes. Allow your body to relax, letting go of any worries or concerns. Feel the support beneath you, cradling you in a sense of safety. Starting from the top of your head, release any tension you are holding in your body. Take a deep, cleansing breath in. And as you breathe out, release the tension from your jaw. Take a deep, cleansing breath in. And release the shoulders as you slowly exhale. Breathe in and release any tension in your hands as you breathe out. Once again, breathe in and release any tightness in your gut as you breathe out. And one more time, breathe in. Release any remaining tension from your feet as you breathe a cleansing breath out. Feel yourself sinking into the chair or bed you're on. As you breathe in, imagine a warm golden light surrounding you, bringing with it a feeling of deep, deep peace. Bring your awareness to the infiniteness that is you. Who is aware of your thoughts right now? Who is aware that you are aware? As you are simply being, there is no effort, there is no forcing. Notice the sweetness of peace and stillness that is existing within you. This is your inner being. Focus on this inner being now while repeating this mantra, I am. As thoughts arise, don't judge them or attach to them. Just bring your attention back to the mantra. Do this now. Notice as you are immersing yourself in you, the fragrance is one of peace, joy, and love. This is who you are. Focus on this as you continue to repeat the powerful mantra, I am. Now we are going to go deeper into consciousness, into you. You will now drop the mantra and focus on the sound of the water. As you get lost in a thought train and then your awareness returns to you and you realize you are thinking, just rest in that awareness and return your attention to the water. All realities exist in the quantum field. We tune to each reality and manifest it as our experience by what we are vibrationally aligned with. Now it's time to imagine the ideal version of you. Who do you want to become? What do you dream of the most? What are you passionate about and what excites you? Picture yourself in your dream environment, surrounded by the people, places, and experiences that bring you immense joy and fulfillment. Feel the emotions welling up within you, the happiness, the gratitude, the love. Let them wash over you like a warm tide, grounding you in this reality. See yourself engaging with this world, radiating positivity and attracting abundant blessings. Do this now. Come on, step into this reality and place a demand on it with your emotions. As you feel it, you tune yourself to that frequency, and the law of attraction will attract that same vibration to you. When you think a thought that brings forth emotion, you access that reality in the quantum field. Now I want you to emit a signal of intense gratitude to the universe, which has already begun bringing you your request. This seals this process as complete, and you can rest knowing that you now get to enjoy the unfolding of your beautiful vision. Continue to say thank you to the loving and benevolent universe for all it has given you. You are in a different reality now. You are about to get up a brand new person than the one that sat down. When you're ready, open your eyes and go into this game of today with lightness, joy, peace, and love.